You did the same, Watson.
What you want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me. Useless. I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman.
Jeremiah Compson. Compson's stead.
Good for you. If that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. It's all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
No, sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. Watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson Steads. North of Scarlet Meadows. Bank says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Understand each other.
Anyway.
Easy, whoa. Okay, then.
Scoot, girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, boy. Easy. Bunch of kids. Come out of real fast. Get! Easy there. This way, boy. Clear out! Get going, girl! Go on, girl.
There, boy.
Slow up now. Yep. Yep.
There we go.
Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. I gotta pay you a little less because of the missing paperwork, okay? Nice. I'll keep these horses fed and watered until you get back.
Calm now. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah. Easy now. Let's get. Wait.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley, clerk, November 18th, 1895.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay, where is all this old crap? That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Compson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance. Dear Mr. Compson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees alike, We must terminate your employment. There's just no place for a man like you at the Central Union Railroad Company.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first. Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
Ah! Son of a bitch!
Oh, goddammit!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! It's out!
Oh, that'll be the pistol. Just the ledger now.
Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war and justice win out. Ugh. June 64.
God. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy. $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20.
Yep. You're all right, boy. Yeah, good boy.
About us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history! Damn you! Damn you! I still exist!
Thank you.
Whoa, easy. Yep. Yeah.
One nice looking horse you got there. How about we see how fast it is? First one to Callagher Hall. So what do you say? Hey, just well, what'll it be then? All right, suit yourself.
Just saving you the embarrassment, really.
Oh, really?
Easy, easy. Thank you.
Gives me the creeps, always has done.
Me too. Well, we could do well here.
I hope so.
Oh, Arthur, I left something like for you by your tent. A little thank you for that seasoning you brought me.
To me,
okay,
like
thank you.
Said. America is man set free for good and bad.
You okay,
this
boy?
Place, oh, this is the bad. Greed, delusion, all these people are rotten.
What are you wearing?
And they have
for?
Always been.
You know what temperature it is.
No, it is.
Look
isn't
at
that.
You.
They're good people
that
here.
That badge must have
good
gone
bad?
To your head, Morgan.
Sad thing is, good people do bad things.
Like us?
Exactly. Just like us.
But we. My daddy. We fought these people.
Sure, and they were fighting something else, and they did bad things. Such is the world.
Why is it like that? I have always wondered. Why ain't we better?
Which one are you again?
Now that... that I don't know.
Me neither.
Morning, Arthur.
Excuse me.
Bill. Hey, Pearson.
Hosea.
Good morning.
Mr. Morgan. Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you. This all I got for you.
How are you doing?
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
How are things?
You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
Sorry to hear that.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.
Leopold?
There he is, the man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, Micah?
Nothing. Just saying thank you, brother. I can call you brother, can't I?
I think I like you even less when you're friendly.
You're the first person ever told me that.
This is why the ladies love you, Bill.
Oh, give it a rest, Morgan.
How's that food coming along?
Just hold your horses.
You joining me here?
Hey, y'all.
How are you?
Hello, Arthur.
Anything I need to know about?
Not that I can think of.
All right.
Room by the fire here, Mr. Morgan.
The room!